know that life is good when you're the quarterback of the New York Jets and you can eat a hot dog on the sideline.
During the last TV timeout, Mark Sanchez is trying his best to hide a hot dog and eat it. Oh, wow. 1 week it's Antonio Pierce saying playing the Raiders was like a scrimmage, and now the other team's quarterback eats a hot dog during the game.